See my keynote. Should it be up? Are we good? All right, just go. My clicker doesn't work. There we go. Okay. All right. So my name is Trinity Wolford. This is my industry presentation. After I graduate, my dream would be to move to LA and California and I guess do studio work or post-production. I came from New York, so as long as I don't have to go back there, I guess I'm going to be happy. My dream would to become an artist. Obviously, right out of Full Sail, that won't happen. So I'm gonna work into the industry until I can be an artist full time. I would love to be a songwriter. I would love to one day have a home studio, and I just wanna travel the world. Here is a random video I took with my Launchpad Pro. I just booted up, I guess a drum kit, and I played this and recorded it. One of the people I researched was Mark Hensley. I thought this dude was really cool. He is a re-recording mixer, and he mainly works with dialogue. And his main gig is actually working for the TV show Sons of Anarchy. The second person I researched, her name is Wendy Day. She made basically a company of her own to help artists break unfair contracts and make sure that they aren't getting screwed by the industry. She also educates artists about them, and her main artist that she's helped has been Eminem and Lil Wayne. One job I would like to do would be a mix engineer. I think this would be super important for my own music, so I can mix my own music and I don't have to hire somebody else. And just when I have to work in my home studio, I don't have to hire as many people to do jobs. I can do it myself. Another job I think would be really cool would be a Foley artist. I wouldn't do this as my full-time career, but for a couple years I think it'd be cool just to learn the main techniques of it and maybe discover some cool new sounds with some objects that you normally wouldn't think would be used for that sound. This one, I guess I picked graphic designer. It's not music, but it definitely would help me a lot to become an artist, whether it's graphic designing my own logo or like a clothing line. I could also, if I have to hire somebody else to do my art, I can put more of an input on it. And that's my We're Excited.